Welcome to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I'm your host, Will E. And before we get into today's program, it's only right that we share just a little bit of joy and holiday spirit before we jump into the whole purpose of today. So look, I just want to say thank you for tuning in. You could have been watching anything else, but you're right here. So sit back, relax, drink your eggnog, and hey, let's go to the factory. 6, 7, 8.
Nelson Willy Wonka Dream is brought to you in part by the Community Alliance of the Far East Side.
Thank you.
Welcome back to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I am your host, Will E. And next to me is a longtime friend. I'm probably a pain in her, you know what. We're gonna let her introduce herself. Ava Richardson, how you doing today?
I am wonderful, how are you?
Good, am I getting on your nerves right now?
Not yet.
Okay, well, it ain't about us. So please introduce, you're one of our sponsors today. So tell the people about your business and what made you wanna be a part of this occasion.
My name is Ava Richardson. I am the owner and co-founder of Sardis Transitional Housing, which is a transitional housing for women on and addicted to drugs. Our motto is sanctuary, advocating and directing those individuals into living a successful life.
Man, that's that. I think you just took up the whole time with the trend. No, I'm just playing. So what inspired you to get into transitional housing for women?
I have been a foster parent for over 20 years, and a lot of my foster children come from women who cannot get their children back because of drug abuse.
So people that are watching, how can they get involved? How can they contact you and be a part of this mission?
You may contact me by calling 317-607-3812.
Awesome. Email address?
SardisTransitionalHousing@gmail.com.
Awesome. Well, look, I won't take too much time. I know you give a lot, so I want to give back to you. Here you go.
Thank you.
Now, it may be a little wine in there. I'm just playing. So listen, Merry Christmas. We appreciate everything you do, every contribution, every event, every time you pull up. We appreciate you. We love you. Again, we'll be right back. Y'all stay tuned.
Okay, my name is Misha Williams. I'm the creator and owner of Radiant Excellence Creations. My brand is an apparel and accessory line. We have bow ties, we have hair bows, we have apparel. My brand is about sending out light, being a creative, and it's about Black excellence. So that hence the name Radiant Excellence Creations. So.
Awesome, awesome. Well, look, I can't wait to see that radiant sunlight, flashlight, beam light, whatever that light is, come down this walkway. Where can they find you?
They can find me on Facebook under Radiant Excellence Creation. They can find me on Instagram under Radiant Excellence Creation. And we have a website. It's RadiantExcellenceCreations.com.
A Nelson Willy Wonka Dream is brought to you in part by Building Foundations Investment Group.
Hi, so we are here at the 360 Model Bootcamp, and we are really enjoying our time today. Today we do have a photo shoot with Doss Miller. We're giving a high fashion, over the top look, and we're giving like the craziest poses. That's my favorite part. I love to pose. I love when we get out of our element and we go through a range of things, and we're just giving our best today. And we're just gonna rock it out here at 360 Bootcamp.
Welcome back to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I am your host, Will E. And to my right is my good friend and sponsor of today is Mr. Lowell Harris. Mr. Lowell, introduce yourself to the people, please.
I am Lowell Harris. I am one of the owners of Quentin Residential Living that provides services to individuals with special needs. I'm also one of the owners of 365 FM, the Vibe radio station that we broadcast kind of globally.
Okay, you see, kinda. You kinda said it. Just kinda go. You know, yeah. Just certain kinda. Parts. So listen, tell us the vibe. How can we tune in? Where can we find you?
Definitely, you can tune in to 365 FM The Vibe on any Apple device, Android device, or any computer. And you can just go to the link, download it, and listen to the radio.
Awesome, awesome. Well, listen, I know you're a man of wisdom. So if you could please talk to the people that are watching, a powerful, encouraging message that can get them through this holiday season.
This is definitely a holiday season. 2020 has definitely been a difficult year for us all. One of the actual gifts that I would love for us to give each other is respect, dignity, and equality. And I think if we can learn to give back in those aspects, we can come together as people.
Awesome. Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give back. We're going to give you this bag, okay? That's for you. We appreciate your contributions.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
You know, it's some little trinkets in there. Yeah. We won't tell everybody what's in there. But listen, that's for you. We appreciate everything you do in the community. So we'll be right back. You guys stay tuned. Welcome back to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I'm your host, Will E., not Wonka. And I'm standing here with one of our designers of the show. So please introduce yourself and your line.
My name is Robin Williams, and my line is Lustful Ladies Boutique.
Awesome. And what inspired you to start this brand?
I love fashion. So when I think about fashion, I just think about lustful, which meaning having a strong desire or feeling for something.
Come on, talk about it. Talk about it. So where can they find you?
You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, also on www.lustfulladies.com.
Well, listen, that's amazing. So ladies, go to Lustful. Fellas, get your ladies something nice. Again, we appreciate you. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. I'm feeling
in my pride is the one to blame. A Nelson Willy Wonka Dream is brought to you in part by She Became Me, LLC.
Welcome back to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I am your host, Will E., and standing to my left is one of our designers on this occasion. So we're going to have you introduce yourself and your line.
Hello, my name is Jessica, and this is Journey.
Hi,
Journey,
Jessica,
and our
Journey.
Line is It's Journey's Closet. It is a kids' clothing boutique currently, and we just decide to go up on sizes, and it could just be something that she carries along with her as she gets older.
Yeah. So what inspired you to start this line?
Because Journey loves playing dress up. She loves telling people, oh, you should wear this, you should wear that. So we decided to go with the closet, so now she can style everyone.
There you go. Every king be stronger, yeah. King they rule them longer, yeah.
Yo, Shake Nation. What happened? Who that? Who called me? Yo, 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 yo. Wanna call him on the line? Yo, yo, yo.
shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like my shoe game, looking like my boo game, looking like time I'm on the carpet.
A Nelson Willy Wonka dream is brought to you in part by 365 FM, thevibe.com.
Hi, so we are here at the 360 Model Bootcamp, and we are really enjoying our time today. Today we do have a photo shoot with Doss Miller. We're giving a high fashion, over the top look, and we're giving like the craziest poses. That's my favorite part. I love to pose. I love when we get out of our element and we go through a range of things, and we're just giving our best today, and we're just gonna rock it out here at 360 Bootcamp.
Welcome back to a Nelson's Willy Wonka Dream. I am your host, Will E. And of course, we couldn't move forward without giving you a reason and a purpose of why we're all here today. So without further ado, I want to introduce you to the woman of the hour, Miss Antonia. How are you?
Doing very good.
Good, good, good. So tell us about you and what, why we're here. Why are we here?
I lost two children back in 2019 due to an act of gun violence, and it was placed on my heart to do a toy drive in their honor this year.
Awesome. So what? When did it click for you and said, hey, I want to do a toy drive? Like, what was that spark to give you that drive this year?
Well, actually, it clicked last year, right before Christmas, but I wasn't in the right space to be able to do something like this. So I say probably August, after their celebration of their homegoing. Okay. That's when I went on ahead and got the ball rolling. It came to me. I was like, okay. And God has literally showed out.
Come on, when he show up, you know.
He definitely shows out.
So listen, so for the people that are watching, obviously it's a hard time. It's holiday season. There's a lot of people that we've lost this year alone due to COVID. How do you speak life into them, and how do you put your life back together?
Just stay safe. Try to stay away from large gatherings, large crowds, just because COVID is around. And then too, what we're seeing nowadays, that when you have a larger crowd, that sometimes gun violence is involved also. To all the young people that are out there, we absolutely need you. Your mom needs you, your dad needs you, your siblings, children, we need you. Stay safe. Please think before you act. Emotions come and go. It just takes a moment. Just think and be safe. I can't emphasize that enough.
Absolutely. And for the parent that has dealt with loss, how do you speak to them? Like, to keep going, what is the encouragement for them?
There's no playbook. Every moment is literally different. You'll find 1 second, and then the very next, you're not. So for me, I dug into my faith. I prayed to God, I talked to God, I praised him through my pain, like literally gospel music, up dancing and just cheering, just because I knew that he was the only person that would be able to help me through this. So if you don't have faith, I ask that you dig deep and just ask God. You can't make it without him. And with a good support system, you have to surround yourself with people who are not going to pull out of you, but literally feed into you.
Well, listen, is there any way that people can reach out to you? Or do you have any type of group where you work with other women or other families who have lost a loved one?
Not at the moment. Okay. I am currently in the process of getting my 501(c). Okay. So all this happened just with me saying, hey, I'd like to do a toy drive. And we had over 1,082 donations plus wow. Cash. I was able to give cash as well as toys and food. So we'll see what comes next. But I definitely do plan on reaching out to women and children and siblings that have been affected by gun violence.
Awesome, awesome. Now this toy drive, did it already occur?
Yes.
Because I was going to go and sign up. You said you was giving cash. I didn't know. Was it too late?
You're a little too old.
Okay. So it already passed. So is this going to be an annual thing? I'm assuming we're going to do this every year?
Yes, this was the first of many to come, as well as other projects.
Awesome, awesome. So listen, where can they find you guys?
Well, right now, you're able to find me on just Facebook, Nia, N-I-A, Bailey, B-A-I-L-E-Y. And I usually post what I plan on doing. I will have a website up and running very soon. And you can look into what we're doing on Facebook at The Nelson Siblings, The Untold Story.
Awesome, awesome. Well, listen, I couldn't just sit back. The people that put this together couldn't just sit back and allow you to give 1,000+, 800+ toys. You know, you just can't give like that and not be a, you can't be a blessing and not receive a blessing. So on behalf of everybody involved, VoFilm, our sponsors, QRL, Sardis, Transitional Housing, everybody involved, we want to present to you this gift, okay? Can I get up? I don't know, I'm gonna give you that one. Okay, that's for you.
You guys are gonna make me cry.
Happy birthday, Nelson Siblings. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. They just had a birthday.
Can I give you a hug?
Oh, sure. No.
I don't need the coat. There we go, social distancing.
Day Nicholas and Ashlyn's birthday was December the 10th and December the 7th. Thank you so much. And I want to give a special thank you to Ajanae.
Yes.
She is absolutely wonderful. Ajanae Jimson.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be
Thank you so much for joining us and being a part of a Nelson Willy Wonka dream. I hope you had a great time, and I hope you caught our message. Thank you so much. God bless.
Happy holidays. Merry Christmas.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas.
Intimidation because our skin's black. Shout out to Blackish, but we've been black. Since slave ships and white only, we never picked that. I'm just trying to paint a picture. You can depict that.
April 8th, 2015.
Picking cotton, that's what Master told us.
Out there or were out there.
Shout out to Harriet. They called her Moses.
Successful.
She freed more than thousands and traveled hours.
As their
she had a vision
plays out,
with God's power.
To the ground,
what's crazy though, she could have freed more. But a slave mentality report, can be pissed poor. Protesting voting may make it better, but buying black, that's how we stand together.
Officer repeatedly punching a 14-year-old girl on her side is going viral.
It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die.